There's power in the mighty name of Jesus. And every war he wages, he will win. And I'm not backing down from any giant. 'Cause I know how this story ends. Yes, I know. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turned it for good. You turned it for good. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turned it for good. You turned it for good.
Sitting here thinking about how we sang, I'm gonna see a victory, and then we sang, I give myself away. Because the only way that, the only way that we can be victorious is if it's not of ourselves. So it's fully of God. If He's the one who's victorious, He works all the time. But when we lay down our lives, we make it a whole lot easier on ourselves. He is victorious, and that's why we will see a victory. For who you are, for the work that you do. You are beautiful, Lord, and worthy to be praised. I thank you that you are creator and we are created. You give us the ability to worship you. You created us that way. Thank you for the opportunity.